A 22-year-old male, ID'd as Gavin Matthew Robinson, was hit and killed by two vehicles while riding a bike in San Luis Obispo. The accident occurred on February 11th at an intersection around 8 in the evening. The initial driver struck the victim and fled the scene. He was then hit by another vehicle whose driver was fully cooperative with authorities at the scene. Police arrested the first driver soon after. Avian Law Group sends our sincerest condolences to the loved ones of Gavin Matthew Robinson.